Tesla Semi finally enters production, and we think it will dominate the market once it does. We have recent news of the Tesla Semi going into production today. This has been many years in the making, friends, and will create the most profitable vehicle for Tesla, I believe, even more so than the Tesla Model S Plaid and the Tesla Roadster. And in addition, it will be the most impactful for a clean environment. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel, like this video, share in social media, and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story or electric vehicle story. So after years of delay, Tesla is finally about to start production of Tesla Semi. It's all electric semi truck. The whole truck industry is watching this event, friends. While there are already a few electric trucks on the road, none of them have the specs enabling longer range hauling in a class 8 semi truck like the Tesla Semi is promising. So Jeremy Johnson reports from Torque News saying the semi-truck industry is ripe for disruption due to the economics of diesel fuel versus all electrically powered semi-trucks. This is yet another part of the Tesla Semi master plan, part two, in which Elon Musk stated that Tesla will build a vehicle to address all major segments, of which a Tesla Semi truck is one of them. The Tesla Model 2 is also another vehicle in the plan, and I've also reported about the Model 1 possibly for India. So the Tesla Semi is going to be the Tesla's most important vehicle in terms of profit and impact to the environment with clean energy. Imagine how many semi trucks are on the roads in the United States and in the world. This is why Semi will be very impactful. Tesla is planning to produce 5 Semi trucks per week and will take place at a building near the Giga factory in Nevada. Sources say that Tesla is that the final debugging is taking place, which means production is just around the corner. This is very exciting news regarding Tesla Semi, friends. Elon Musk did a Tesla Semi unveil, if you remember, it was back in 2017, and has reiterated the importance of bringing the Tesla Semi into the world, into the production. Tesla will use the Semi truck for its own operations to start, and will then start producing them for other companies like Pepsi Co. I've reported earlier about the many orders Tesla Semi has received so far. Now, will Tesla Semi be autonomous? This is very important because there are lots of comments about this issue in the social media. Tesla Semi will be the best semi truck on the market and greatly reduce the cost of trucking just by being an efficient electric vehicle alone. But there is a hidden aspect to the Tesla Semi that is even more important than the more efficient fuel and energy usage. It is autonomy, Tesla and its full self-driving system. Why? A Tesla Semi truck has to drive mostly in a straight line for most of the driving. Only a small part of its driving will be complicated when it has to go to its destination, either in a city or at a warehouse to deliver its goods. This means to me that a Tesla Semi will be able to take advantage of the autonomous driving sooner than Tesla releasing a level 5 autonomous robotaxi. You know, level 5 is the level of autonomy when a vehicle doesn't need human interaction at all. A full autonomous semi-truck eliminates most of the $30,000 to $60,000 salary that truck drivers make. This money will instead be almost pure profit for Tesla. I don't like the people being without jobs, I want to say that. The cost of each Tesla Semi is expected to be between $150,000 to $180,000. On the Tesla website, the Semi can be reserved with a $5,000 down payment and another $15,000 due 10 days after that. When do you think the first Tesla Semi truck will be delivered to customers? Will this be Tesla's most profitable vehicle? I would like to hear what you think about these things, friends. Let me know your comments about the timeline and in terms of profit. I'm not in stock market. I don't own Tesla, but I want you to leave your comments below in the comment section. Share this article and this report with friends, please, and tweet it out to your followers. I would greatly appreciate it. Now, you know, Tesla Semi going into production, like I said, is an exciting news. If Tesla sticks to its specs that the price that the company has already announced. So if Tesla stick to its price and specs, Tesla Semi, it's hard to overstate the impact that it could have on trucking industry, on our environment. Electrifying the trucking industry would have a massive impact on emissions, but in a highly competitive industry where every cent per mile is crucial, the decisions are often made with a spreadsheet. That's where Tesla Semi comes in with a capacity capable of covering most US trucking routes while delivering a lower cost of operations thanks to fuel and maintenance savings. Now, they already attract the attention of major fleet owners like Walmart, PepsiCo, and trucking companies. I mean, Tesla Semi. Look how many orders the company has already received, even the past years. We have reported that in this channel. Now, if it can finally deliver those electric trucks to those customers with the promised capabilities and pricing, it will likely start a massive shift in the trucking industry, massive shift in our environment, massive shift in also people's jobs, because we need to worry about what will happen to those thousands of people working for the semi companies. Now, one comment on electric says, I really want this to succeed. Trucks are filthy things and they need cleaning up quickly. But also, I am keen to see the Tesla autonomous features in a truck, as a semi truck, as the standard of driving. At least the person being in the United Kingdom says, in United Kingdom, it's shocking. Drifting from side to side, lanes being a big issue on motorways. And there have been a number of incidents when distracted driving drivers have rear-ended cars and killed people in them. Removing the human element can't come soon enough, I say. And they are loud, says another person, really loud. This commenter says that's another very important aspect, the loudness of the semi-truck. Most of the noise outside my windows, he says, from the street comes from business, actually comes from buses and trucks. So maybe Tesla Semi will solve this issue as well. Another person says it's the trucks drifting over the lane to lane makes autopilot on the freeway less enjoyable. My vehicle's autopilot doesn't drive from the center line of my lane unless traffic besides you actually leaves their lane. But it's disconcerting when trucks are fudging to the very edge of their lane while you pass. I will like it when my autopilot gives way instead of maintaining lane centering when adjacent traffic nears the edge toward me. But I'd more prefer that trucks would just stay centered in line. Now, yet another commenter says, I feel like my car is a magnet for every truck on the road, that meaning semi-truck. They stay in their lane just fine, right up until I'm getting next to them. Do you feel the same way? Does it happen to you the same way? So he says, I'm getting next to them. And to me, to make it worse, it totally freaks my wife out every time. An autopilot not budging an inch doesn't help at all. As you said, I just wonder if the trucks are going it on purpose. I would totally be uncomfortable if this is the case. But I'm glad that Tesla Semi may come possibly with an autopilot that will help this, because, you know, for semi trucks, it's difficult to stay in the same lane. Well, friends, let me know what your thoughts are about Tesla Semi going into production. When do you think it will come to the market and deliver it to the first customers? When do you think we will see them in our roads? And what do you think will be the impact? Like I said, I'm not a stockholder. I'm not in the stock market. I'm just really reporting the news. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla electric vehicle news. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Have a great day. God bless you, everyone. Peace be with all of you. And I'll see you soon in our next report.